Hi, Dr. Kara Wada here, board certified allergy, immunology, and lifestyle medicine doc. And I get asked all the time, when should I see an allergist? So here are three times you definitely should see a board certified allergist, immunologist. Number one, you want to treat the root cause of your symptoms. Allergy immunotherapy does just that. It helps shift your immune response from seeing the allergen as a danger signal to ignoring it over the long term. Number two, you find yourself at the urgent care needing antibiotics for sinus infections one, two, three or more times in a year. Nine times out of 10, we have a better way to help be proactive rather than reactive and avoid antibiotics, which are gonna impact your microbiome and your metabolism over the long term. And number three, if you have a chronic cough, chest tightness or wheezing, that could be asthma. It needs to be checked out and treated appropriately. If you found this helpful, make sure to like, save, and share, and can't wait to get you feeling better and improving your quality of life.